Great. That is a good overview on what is a capital expenditure. Now let's talk about depreciation. You remember the definition that we discussed earlier of depreciation. Depreciation is the systematic reduction of the book value of a capital asset relative to its usage over time. So now that we've identified some capital assets, let's see how to depreciate them.